4 years' time, the Commonwealth Games are going to be here. That's what we're celebrating today, the handover from Dheli to Scotland. And we've got a series of events happening throughout the day. Obviously, there's the grub there that's going very well. We're going to have bagpipers, dancers. We're going to have another great video of the local kids here. But I think it's time now to start off with some entertainment. Do we like dancing?
Aye.
I need a big, they're standing there, so give me some encouragement. A big cheer if you like dancing. That's great. I give up for the Me Hughes School of Dance. We're going to bring you a little taste of Bollywood today. Woo! Here we go, some more dancing, a bit of Bollywood from the Mayfair School of Dance. Come on, a bigger cheer than that. Come on. Inverclyde Leisure, she's going to give you some dance and fitness, some Zumba now. A big cheer for Lauren! A big cheer for Lauren from Inverclyde Leisure. And to all our dancers as well. That was great. Well done, you. You were amazing. Big cheer for this lassie here. Big cheer. She's not getting off the stage, by the way. The sports champion for Inverclyde and convener for education and lifelong learning. Let's hear it for Councillor Ian McKenzie.
Your sights on Glasgow 2014, and even if you don't reach that height of sporting achievement, enjoy your sport. Let's get ready to celebrate the handover, and in 2014, let's show the world what Scotland can do. Thanks very much.
There you go.
Receiving the flag is the Right Honourable, the Lord Smith of Kent.
handover is complete.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was the handover ceremony. Dheli's had it for the last 4 years, and now Scotland are official Commonwealth Games hosts. A bit of a round of applause there for Scotland. I feel fitter already. I'm about to go out and do badminton or something. You know what? We said we're going to have a bit more music on stage. We're going to have a piper in a second. But I think you can see by what's on the screen, what's coming now. Bit of singing for you to get you going. This is the Inverclyde Schools Junior Choir. Officially the Commonwealth Games hosts for the next 4 years. We're celebrating that here today in Oakmall with a lot of brilliant local talent. We're going to continue that now with some bagpiping. A proper Scottish celebration wouldn't be complete without it. Part of the Inverclyde Piping Project, I want you to give a huge green it welcome to Ewan Wallace. Thank you so much for joining us here today as part of the Active Nation, Active Schools Network, promoting the handover of the Commonwealth Games from Dheli to Glasgow in 2014. To everyone who took part, to all the dancers and singers and the organisers who made this possible, give them a round of applause if you would, that'd be very nice, thank you. I've been Des Clarke, enjoy being Commonwealth hosts and we'll see you at the Games in 4 years' time. Thank you.
There was loads going on today on the stage here at the Oakmall Shopping Centre. A real celebration of local talent, celebrating the handover of the Commonwealth Games here. We had singing, we had dancing with the local school's choir. We had a great DVD of the week's build-up to the handover, where Active Scotland put on a series of events where over 400 Inverclyde school kids took part in different sporting activities. 190 medals were played for, and it was great to have the kids and parents and family here watching that DVD. And generally it was just a celebration of local talent and looking ahead to the future and celebrating what will happen in 4 years to come when we'll have more local talent on a world stage at the Commonwealth Games.